Quantitative methods has changed for the 2024 Level 1 exam, so let's talk about it. Hi everybody, welcome back. This video focuses on quantitative methods, so if you want to have a better understanding of the general changes of the whole curriculum, please be sure to check out our previous video. We're going to start by going module through module so that you have a better understanding of the types of changes that you will encounter. Rates and returns. The compounding frequency section has new notations and more detailed formulas. But remember that Wall Street Notes will automatically update all of these changes in the new 2024 videos, but we're going to review them anyways. Time value of money. This section introduces different topics like multi-stage growth rates and forward rates, but these will be covered in more detail in later modules. Statistical measures of asset returns. Some content has been removed, like the data visualization section, and the section on correlation is covered in more detail this year. Probability trees and conditional expectations. Based on feedback from Wall Street Notes students, we learned that some of you found it a bit tricky to understand Bayes' theorem just by reading it. So we've added new visual examples to the Bayes' theorem section to make it easier to remember on test day. Portfolio mathematics has no major changes from last year. For simulation methods, the section on log normal distributions has more detail, and there are some slight changes to the Monte Carlo simulation videos. Estimation and inference. The curriculum places emphasis on the bootstrap method and adds a new learning outcome for it, which we cover in detail. Hypothesis testing and parametric and non-parametric tests of independence. Some explanations on confidence intervals and z-tables were removed from the curriculum, but we've added a recap section in our crash course to help you understand and memorize the concepts. Also, the Spearman rank section has new content on how it's calculated. Simple linear regression has no major changes this year, and for intro to big data, applications of fintech has been cut into a shorter section. So that's it for quant. We will be updating this playlist with new videos for different topics, so make sure you're subscribed so you don't miss any important updates. With that said, thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.